I gotta get up this now. It's a little steep, but not bad. I don't see any way up over there easily. So I'm gonna take this route up and then we'll take the trail up to the lighthouse. See all the iron in this rock. It's really good looking. That last little climb definitely got my heart rate up a little. We're almost there. Just tripped on a staircase. The irony of scaling all those cliffs and breaking an ankle on a staircase. Be too funny. That step's a doozy. Looks to be about 75 feet or so up. Have to come back when it's sunny so you guys can see the view from up here. It's pretty nice. Back behind me is Rockland Harbor, and then out here there's a couple islands and some very sharp rocks that stick up. I'm pretty sure that's what the lighthouse is for. Could be wrong. Maybe they just built it for fun. Oh, that's the Owl's Head Lighthouse. It's located in Owl's Head, out on Dodge Point. It's a nice walk. There's some picnic areas. It's much nicer in the sun, I promise. And see you guys later. Take it easy, guys.